Hey, what's going on guys? Welcome to my first YouTube video here on Basic Squad Action. Today we are playing Rome 2. So I started a campaign with a friend of mine on my Twitch stream. By the way, be sure to follow me there if you want to see more of this. Sadly, due to some recording issues, the first 2-ish hours of gameplay were really, really laggy. Like this for example.
Actually, I think their ships are just going to land somewhere, like...
So you could see it was really, really quite terrible. And because of this, I'm going to tell you how far we've gotten and what happened, until the footage got somewhat normal. So I started off with Pontus, which is quite the bad start, but luckily my friend started with Armenia. They have a better start since they start with a whole province with 4 cities, and I had a bad beginning since I only start with 2 cities out of my 4 in the province. One of them is being controlled by my ally, Bithynia, and the other one is controlled by a random faction called Trapezos. So that's right where I started. I recruited a third army and used it to take over the control of Trapezos. But I got help from my friend from Armenia, because he just took the shortcut from right there, and together we attacked Trapezos. The reason behind attacking Trapezos was of course to get the whole province of Sitinia and Pontus under my control, which I will in the near future. Next, I turned my focus on Cappadocia, since the game starts with me being at war with them. So that's right where I start, with occupying Samosata. But after I did that, it's about to get more difficult, since Galatia also declares war on me. Suddenly, a Cappadocian army arrives at the gates of Amisia, which I, of course, crush with all of my might. Sadly, they survive and retreat without me being able to pursue them, since my army would lose horribly. Since my ally Bithynia also declared war on Galatia, I'll have to move quickly, or otherwise I shall vanquish under the prospect of their blasphemous interference with my godly quest of securing Galatia at Cappadocia for the glorious empire of Pontus. Yeah, right. Anyway, that's kind of where I left off. I hope you'll enjoy the coming videos, coming streams, everything. And I guess let's get right into it.
Do I want a second horse thingy? Probably not.
Maybe a bit less arches. So, no horses. Where are you going to attack next?
Probably the Georgians, the
Car- yeah, I guess.
And yeah, because then I can link those two cities up, and I can trade through the port. That's important.
You can right now.
Port and get. Oh my god! Oh, sorry.
I have a good. Yeah, no. Most people just watch MOBAs and shooters and stuff, but I don't know. I just want to stream what's fun to play, not what everyone wants to see.
I thought everyone wants to see me.
Yeah, but you have no webcam, so they have to look at me.
Oh god.
And just listen. Yeah, that's what I know. That's not that fun. But I'm so going to delete that dude in Ankyra.
I might need longer till I can kill that guy.
Oh no, you can't delete a town and a nation in two nations in 2 rounds. What a bummer.
Yeah, I could once.
You could, but not anymore. Actually, I've got 5 viewers right now. One of them is my brother, one of them am I. I guess probably 2, and the game is just mistaken or something. Twitch. That's at least 5 viewers is a new high.
Well, I can say for sure
that. Oh, it's only 4 anymore. Viewers. What?
People ask me.
Oh, whoa.
Ask me want to kill them.
Yeah.
What?
Whoa. I mean, it's just an army of 11 dudes. I just know what's going to happen. I have to go over here and look if his army is moving. Oh, damn.
Just attack. Attack the smaller Cappadocian army.
Yeah, but... So you think I should just skip on Ankara?
If you can attack the small army, you'll have a field battle instead of a city battle with all their guys. Or you can lay Ankara under siege, which is also probably pretty good because...
Why under siege?
Guys. Well, you have 11 guys of them.
Shouldn't I just take tired. Them?
Or you could just take it. I don't know. Just
I think I could take both, but... in Ankara, there are less dudes.
Yeah, okay. You need both armies for each city you take.
Yeah, second. I'm just going to attack the Ankara. And I'm just going to hope he's not going to.
Maybe you want to do something with your spy first?
In Ankara, or just trying to stop the one in.
Anything.
Matsaka.
Anything helps. I guess.
I don't think that's going to change enough, but...
A bird and nothing.
So, now I'm going to attack. Okay. Let's see. Well, that doesn't look... Well, it's... They have an... What's it called? A wall, so I guess...
They have a trump.
Yeah, they had one too many trumps. So, do we just want to try it?
What do you think is best for your armies?
Well, we've got 4 ladders. I've got. And I could build some more stuff, but does it take some rounds? Yeah. Should I? Yeah, I think I'm just going to fight. I don't know. I don't care. Or do you think I should?
I think you should wait.
Should I build some?
If you look at them, they're taking attrition because they have no food.
Okay.
And so maybe you will learn to wait.
Should I build some light galleries whilst waiting?
Yeah. If you're going to wait, then always build something.
Okay. Let's just hope he's not going, the other one is not going to attack, because then I'm screwed. Like, actually screwed. What else can I do?
Everything.
Okay, I'm done. And which army? Sinope? I don't think.
You could move it. You don't have to. Maybe it's better not to.
Yeah, I don't think it will change a lot in anything, actually. Enter. But as it's working and the stream is way more smooth. But I don't know why, since I don't think I had problems with my upload speed. I'm not sure.
Assassinate. No!
Assassinate. Oh,
My agent has
definitely.
been wounded in action.
In
I did
action.
not want that. In action?
Action.
I did not like that at all. Whatever.
It's too late now.
It's too late to apologize. Yes.
Apologize.
That is
Goodbye.
actually your joke. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I apologize, get it?
It's it, but it's too late.
Kill me.
What are you doing right now?
Building a wind catcher.
That
So
sounds
I
pretty
get
damn boring. No, what does
sanitation
it
sanitation, growth, and wealth. But yeah, I know I'm being really boring and everything.
But that's just wrong too, right there.
I guess. My God.
If you look at on my side, everything is crumbling, everyone is dying, and at your side just, oh no, my spy died. No, he didn't even die, it just got hurt.
Yeah.
Poor spy.
Kill them all, I guess.
I guess. I'm
Indeed.
curious what the dude at Masaka Cappadocia is going to do. Should I just Galatia's getting out of the it would be 59%, or do we want to fight it?
What do they have?
Some melee troops, more melee troops, but good, I guess okay melee troops.
Yeah, do what you want. I'm always up for a fight.
Yeah, then let's fight. I mean, you can take a look at it as well. Decide.
Collision. Oh yeah, this should be kind of easy if you have enough slingers, because
I've got seven.
I think they're weak
Yeah, I mean,
against
I can give you
dwarves.
some control
Well,
over
they have
troops,
one.
right?
Yeah, do that. They have one light horse, so you would want to
Yeah, but I got a lot of spears, so
that.
it's
Yeah, this should not be a problem whatsoever. You have strength in numbers, and you have an advantage of skirmishers.
an
So
amazing
yeah.
skill, of course. Never
So
forget
yeah.
my skill. My level of skill.
Never forget.
Never forget. What was it? 7-1?
Never forget 7-11.
7-11.
So that's where we are going to stop for the first episode. I really loved making this video. I hope you enjoyed watching it as well. And next time we'll just start right off.